Why dost thou labor away so late into the night upon the night of St. Edgar? Shouldst not thou be a prayer?
Wouldst that I might, but more of our brethren doth arrive, and Roland doth instruct me that machines must be ready for their use.
Brother Roland doth ask too much. I see him not working beside thee at thy task.
'Tis true. Yet our most blessed Saint Edgar didst not earn his glory in meditation or rest. As we follow his example, we earn our place in the Builder's plan.
'Tis the same for me. I walk these halls with naught but the hymns of the Builder to keep me company.
Who has made that noise?
Walking corpse, fall! What's this?
Thou there, stop!
Thou art doomed. What sound dost come? I hear...
Ha! I didst hear thee this time!
I shalt find thee if thou makest but one. dares disturb my meditations.
These noises are passing strange, passing strange. Whatever the noise was, matters not now, for 'tis gone. The chalice. That's probably too much to hope for that no one misses it. Those prophecies had better be worth the trouble. My little raid isn't going to endear me to the Hammers.